We already have conducted sero survey for the kids having age less than 18, and we have got the very fantastic results. 51% or more kids have got the antibodies developed.
How much can we rely on that 51% positive antibodies? Because the antibodies here are non-specific antibodies, although they are tested for COVID, and out of which how many actually are neutralizing the COVID virus is still unknown. So with that caution, my request to the leadership of Maharashtra is that be known that there are a lot of children are 51% COVID antibody positive, but all of them may not be necessarily protected by COVID as it is coming.
When we predict or when we anticipate the low probability of a third wave, we are assuming that we don't get a variant more infectious than Delta. However, we should not let our guard down. All the variants that you now suggested are not more infectious than Delta. Delta takes the cake.